Once upon a time, on an island lost in the seas, a strange fellow was strolling among the trees. Wary, he felt danger coming from the dark. Appalling, monstrous things that plague and bark. He ran on, braving the island's perils, mustering the courage to face its devious devils, slinking through the shadows, wearing hoods. He saw them and knew. There are wolves in these woods. One day, you are strolling through the shadowy trees when your skin is caressed by a shivering breeze. Unseen, you watch them lurking around. Be swift, be quiet, lie on the ground. Put on your magic paint and disappear when the dreadful shadow passes near. Whistling in the wind, he hasn't a clue. It's your turn to be the trickster. Boom! Running through the island under skies of blue, the big bad wolves have made a fool of you. Scurrying away, down the slope you fall, sliding and rolling just like a snowball. But you have the power to heal yourself. With a wave of a wand, you'll restore your health. In a magical kingdom far, far away, you were wandering on a beautiful day. You stumble upon a flowery glade. Your friend is just sleeping. Don't be afraid. But as the sleeper did not stir, you stole him from where his dreams were. The power of magic is all it will take with a strike to the heart. Now he's awake. Once upon a time, in a wood far away, the wicked wolves had come out to play. But they were not ready for the three little drones, for the day had come to leave their homes. No more let me in, no more not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. They huffed and they puffed and blew the wolves in.
Pre-order now for Xbox One.